Here in the Orocopia Mountains of the Sonoran Desert, you'll find one of California's most extreme habitats. Desert pavements with their shallow hardpans and dark, varnished surface rocks are hot, dry environments that challenge even the hardiest desert plants. In spite of these unforgiving conditions, desert pavements can host a surprising assortment of native plants after winter rains. The delightful yellow blooms of one characteristic member of this plant community stand out against the subdued earth tones of the desert pavement. This is Trichoptilium incisum, sometimes called yellow dome, the only species of its genus in the sunflower family, Asteraceae. These plants are usually only a few centimeters tall, so you'll want to crouch down for a closer look. The heads are discoid, meaning they don't bear any ray flowers, but they may sometimes have radiant heads, in which the outermost florets are somewhat enlarged. Like all members of the sunflower family, the flowers exhibit centripetal maturation, meaning the flowers open from the periphery of the head toward its center. Each floret has an inferior ovary that develops into a single fruit, crowned with a bristly pappus. Here you can also see the coiled style branches exerted from the flower. The phyllaries, or involucral bracts, are arranged in a single series and together make up a bell-shaped, or hemispheric, involucre. The heads are borne singly on a long, often reddish, unbranched peduncle. This plant is also distinctive in its covering of pale cobwebby hairs, which may help to protect it from the intense radiation of the relentless desert sun in this unforgiving habitat. Trichoptilium is a member of the tribe Hellenii and is closely related to the genus Satherotes. Members of Satherotes also occur in California deserts and have discoid yellow flowering heads. Individual plants of Satherotes often have a mounded growth form reminiscent of a desert tortoise shell, hence their common name, turtleback. Thanks for watching and learning more about the plants found in the deserts of California.